What is the front? Oh no, here. And yes, I just had to actually change a bit of my setup right now, because apparently my USB hub actually stopped working. So I had to spend a bit of time.
I feel no remorse.
To replace it. Yeah. Honestly, for now, for today, I kind of want to play a bit more aggressively, unlike we actually did in the last video, because my health is pretty good right now, so. Although my aim is actually pretty bad for now. Yeah.
It's worth it.
I haven't really had too much time to actually write on my aims. Actually, now that I'm actually learning Unreal Engine, I've been focusing most of my time instead of playing games to just simply developing. It's honestly, doing Unreal Engine is like very fun.
A shrine to mark my progress.
Why do I have a feeling that this is gonna be a some sort of arena? You need the blue key. Alright, you need a yellow key. So where do we go from here? Top?
It is not over yet.
Alright. Okay.
I did not expect this to be calming.
That was kind of an okay playstyle. Still took a bit too much damage, but that's like fine. Okay, good enough of health. And it would appear that we have to go to the top. In here. All Okay, that was a landmine in there. For absolutely no reason, but that'll be fine. Get this armor.
Die.
So blue key. Where do I actually put the blue key? Not in here. Not in here. Up here. Okay, let's save it here.
Appreciate your kindness.
Oh yeah, maybe it goes right here. Oh yeah, right here. Forgot. This side here. Great! I did not want it to go in there. Oh, great. Pretty good level. Not a bit challenging, but it was okay. I got lost a few times, but that's fine for the first time.
Something for my wounds.
Damn! Maybe you are a priest. I have a feeling at one point this stupid things are gonna come in here and actually kill me. Oh, the energy boost. Ooh, that's a nice weapon. Needs protection when you got guns, right?
Now that I've shut it all down, I need to get out of here.
Why did I actually know this was gonna happen? I wanna point out that I knew exactly this was gonna happen.
I am going to use this with malicious intent.
Oh yeah, why? Can someone just tell me why the hell have I actually been playing in the dark when I have a light and I completely forget about the light?
This will do for now.
Okay, I'm gonna actually heal up a bit.
This place needs an exorcist, not a humble pastor.
Let's heal up in here. Who cares, am I right? I just win them. In the end. As much as I like him combat, sometimes I have more fun going for an aggressive playstyle, switching weapons and stuff. I haven't really done that much, but.
Pain is temporary.
See? Okay, this is actually gonna be a tough level if I don't have in fact, I just might as well go for use my aggressive playstyle for something.
There's never enough of it.
Very nice. Alright. Yeah, save. Fuck. Fuck. I was not expecting that. Sometimes, all you need is to just take it easy, like enjoy yourself.
Just teleported through the fucking wall?
God damn!
People would murder to get these now.
Are we talking about alcohol? I think it is.
my god.
Damn it! Oh no, that's gonna be a long run.
Damn it. It's been a while since I last saved, so I play Fight Truck Wrestling on there.
First aid.
Okay, fall back in here. Thank you.
Okay, maybe I should actually take a step back to save, right? Wouldn't that be actually better? Where could you be the save button?
Never enough of it.
Watch, this is gonna be a arena. I knew it. What the fuck are you?
Damn!
Big fat bitches! I didn't know that's where I got my bitches from. Why, hello there! That looks like a female suit, but that's fine. What level was this? I think we did like 3 levels total. World Trio underwater. That's fine. Yeah. I guess this is gonna be it for today, guys. Thank y'all for coming. If you guys enjoyed this video, hit that subscribe button. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out, brothers.